What? Got that one. That was a tough one. Oh! Ow.
Our victory is their defeat.
You guys are good. Marauder Colossus with the special helmet, the hat on, which you can't loot for some reason. It's stuck on him. Assorted arms and legs. There's another somewhere.
Just that good.
A straggler, I guess. Not picking up any more. Got doors. Check out this.
You're an artist, Captain.
Aw, shucks. I'd like to check out the terminals last. And here we have one working terminal. Department Manufactory, current user S. Garcia. Any messages? To Manufactory Department, subject new adventure. I run the SMC's Interdepartmental Systems and Serfdoms game. Oh, Systems and Serfdoms, like Dungeons & Dragons. We host participants from every part of the Spacer's Choice family. Yeah, I saw that referenced in the main game as well. Technical support, human resources, and even here, in the manufactory, we just reached a stunning conclusion of our last campaign, and I've submitted the necessary paperwork to begin a new one soon. Interested? A few spaces for adventuring spacers are still available. Not sure what Systems and Serfdoms is? Don't worry, we're beginner-friendly, and I'll be happy to walk you through character creation and more. SNS is all about helping each other and having a good time, after all. If you're not familiar with Systems and Serfdoms, fret not. Novice entry fees are minimal. Please note that I am required by corporate to submit a detailed report of our adventures for moral hygiene auditing. Please also note that any subversive character concepts will result in immediate report. Your systems master, Sally Garcia. Yeah, some amazing, the lack of freedom these people have. Oh, this is Thomas Jaramillo, I believe it is. Antonio, that's right. To S. Garcia, subject, great work. Sally. Oh, it's a Sally Garcia. Thank you for putting in the extra time to fix those terminals on the top floors. Even though you're not a designated member of the technical support team, your work saved me a reprimand on my permanent record. In fact, your work was so impressive that I thought you might appreciate having a few more tasks on your desk. Oh, brother. Give me more work. Yeah. You must have noticed the adhesive notes on your desk. These are backlogged repair tasks from the technical support team. I understand you've got your own work in the manufactory, but I think you'd benefit from the additional tasks. Remember, work fortifies the spirit. Yeah, keep saying that, and you people might eventually believe it. Shh. Don't you shush me. Okay, so this room we haven't checked out, then? Which is, we can get there through here quicker, I guess. We came from here, so we'll continue this way. That room? Yeah. There's a few ways in, actually. What? Here, here, and then it opens up into here. So instead of taking that bay entrance over there, right, we can just go this way. Doesn't look like there's anybody in there, but just in case, I keep sneaking. These are not working. Was that me picking that up? It sounded like someone coughing or clearing their throat or something. Is that you, Max? No terminals working. That's floating in the air. Oh, what is that? Adoring fan. Melee weapon skills plus 10. Once worn by a tossball fan who tried to support two opposing teams at the same match, really. If you look carefully, you might be able to find a few shards of red parietal bone embedded within the seams. Oh my god. Parietal bone? Oh my god. I'd be even more excited if I was a junkie for that stuff. I think we've seen what's through the other door, so let's go this way. We can pick this one.
You're a deft hand with a magpie.
I could be better though, couldn't I? Yeah, we can use that workbench. I'm stealthily repairing my items. I don't think I can tinker anything. No, I need a lot more bits. The only thing I can do is this one, but I need 15,000 bits. I don't have that. I don't even have half that. I don't really use the grenade launcher or this thing. Yeah, I'll save it. I'm almost done anyway. for the next DLC, because I definitely plan on playing whatever the next one is. It would make sense if the next DLC took place in, like, Hephaestus, because we've heard things about that. Alright, going up there, and then... I guess that door is not real. Alright. Guessing this goes up, but look. We're on floor 3 out of 5. What about the sub-levels they were talking about? I don't see it here. This is where we came in. This is that area we recently cleared. Here we are now. And we've got this with this big, whatever, block of something. And that might be an elevator up, but we also have stairs. And floor 5 is really tiny. Hmm. Yeah, going up. Why do you guys stop sneaking for the elevator ride? You should be ready for anything, I tell you. Showing up? Not yet.
Is it weird if this thing kind of reminds me of the OSI building back in Edgewater? Like it's sort of... holy?
So to think, I would once have been impressed by this monstrosity.
No longer, huh? Yes. I'm still impressed by it. It's a feat of human engineering. It's too bad for such a lousy purpose. Someone took care of that marauder for us. Okay, looks like we're on the floor where we can do that. So that's what that block is. It's this huge thing. Picking up any hostiles. But I am picking up that stuff. Bay doors. Looks like we just go around. Yeah, I'm staying in sneak. I'm not trusting here. I'm being ultra cautious. This has the mark of boss fight all over it. So these look like bay doors. It's a wall. So that's what we've been hearing all this time, is that thing. Keep saving because I have a feeling something is going to pop out and kill me very quickly. Before I even go.
All right. Now I can finally get that journal and get the heck out of here.
Shh. That goes back to the lobby. Olivia's journal. Let's take a peek over here. We can go up there. There's goodies. Can't open that. This thing can explode and kill me or something? Doesn't appear that we can interact in any way. Guess we'll go for the journal. What's through here? Oh, it's a little... This is too easy, no way. And once we grab that, all hell's gonna break loose or something. Too easy. Watercolor painting. A rather terrible watercolor painting of a teacup canid. The back is signed by Minnie Ambrose. Oh, she kept her daughter's painting. Francis. I don't see it signed.
You're a deft hand for the magpick.
Journal. Should I read that first? Prototype pistol? Nothing's coming, right? I mean... 150, I can't do that one either. Okay. Welcome, user Olivia Ambrose. Messages. Incoming messages. Null. You have cleared your messages. Congratulations. An automated message has been sent to your supervisor notifying them of your idleness. New tasks will be dispatched to you momentarily. Remember, idle time demands a fine. Outgoing. Sent to Goodfellow L. Oh, quite a few. We'll start here. Production schedule. I have seen the brand manager sniffing about, Lawrence. I know your department is gearing up for a big announcement, and mine is the only project on this asteroid. Send me your intended production and release schedule immediately. Cheers, Ollie. Production schedule. The schedule you sent me must be a template or the work of an intern because it's patently insane. We're nowhere near to hitting Lucian's proposed milestones. Branding's hopes and wishes won't magically change that, no matter what the corporate office says. My compound is months from viable, Lawrence. It kills people. If you'd like proof, you're welcome to try it yourself. I'll even show you where to stick it. I expect to see a revised schedule before the week is out. Cheers, Ollie. And then production schedule. You think you can hide from me, you little twerp? I know a serum that will make you feel as if you lived 1,000 years in just 8 hours. How would you like to spend a night in waste processing? Cheers, Ollie. Okay, we've actually read these messages on Lawrence Goodfellow's terminal. Subject, radio documentary participation. Lawrence, this is a waste of my time. The last thing my team needs is a fleet of gadflies descending on the labs and asking stupid questions. We're months behind as it is. However, because Lucian demanded it, I will consider the program's request if the following conditions are met. Lucian guarantees me the right to review and approve the recordings. The journalists are confined to Gorgon for the duration of the project. It could be years. Make sure they understand that. If they leak the details of our work to the press, I will put a hit out on them myself. I know people, Lawrence. I remember reading this too, but we're almost done. The journalists bunk in shipping and receiving. We can't have them fraternizing with the project staff outside of their scheduled interviews. These people are our enemies, not our friends. No one will be coming down with an acute case of friendship on my watch. My team will not be held responsible for the inevitable delays this tomfoolery will cause. The only individual who will be working overtime on this is you. Understood? And then subject, toxic-free rebranding. Change the name, Lawrence. I don't care if the inbred simpletons of headquarters were just having a laugh. Customers don't know what it means. You may choose from this list of acceptable alternatives. As if customers will know what these means. Absorbital, Caletamax, Bindotron, and Emedicine. Sent to Marion Blakesley. Subject, condolences. I remember reading this. Take carbon copies. Send those on to Lucian. Yeah, I read these in the, the HSI building? Human Inquiry and Auditing, HIA building. I don't feel like reading them again. Cancel all the letters, etc. Test subject. Yep. She's one who doesn't use the, the language that Spacer's Choice is, dictated that you use. It's pretty much the only one. Biweekly means twice a week, yeah. Read that recently. Sent to Jasper Lowe. Only one. Arena time concerns. Jasper, I dug into the volunteer data Marion sent over. You were right. The current formulation is resulting in alarming outcomes even by Spacer's Choice standards. Priyanta and I performed a handful of autopsies on this week's deceased and made a few notable observations. In one case, that of a young man in his early 20s, we noted a degree of gray matter loss one would expect to see in a man of 70. His brain had also atrophied to a shocking extent, again as one might expect in a much older man. I do remember reading this, but I'll just continue. In another case, that of a woman in middle age, the subject was no longer able to achieve natural sleep. After 11 consecutive days of wakefulness, she was no longer able to distinguish her violent hallucinations from reality. Yet even as she spiraled, she demanded additional injections. I was sure our last tweak would reduce the incidence of violence among the volunteer population. We might attempt to further review the compound through partitioning, though I'm doubtful that will be efficacious. Violence aside, I'm growing increasingly concerned by the habit-forming nature of the compound. What do you think? Okay, yeah, we did actually read that on Jasper Lowe's terminal. And sent to other. To Gorgon managers. Subject, seize all recordings. High priority. Bring them to me immediately, and for bleep's sake, don't let the journalists off the asteroid. Dr. Olivia Ambrose. To Chem Lab. Subject, updated security practices. High priority. Pursuant to last week's incident, new security practices are now in effect. All lab personnel must tidy their workstations at the end of their shift, close and lock all drawers, safes, closets, vents, and lab doors before leaving for the day. All visitors must be accompanied. Furthermore, any laboratory tech accompanying a guest who has not received certification in either self-defense or hand-to-hand combat must also be accompanied by a member of the security team. Sorry, guys. All confidential information must remain as such. Do not discuss the nature of your work outside or inside the lab, except to warn peers of imminent danger such as fire, chemical spill, or suspected corporate espionage. All laboratory techs are to isolate themselves until further notice. Any laboratory tech found fraternizing groups of two or more, or found speaking with the same person more than once, will be reprimanded to Spacer's Choice Human Resource Reeducation and Reallocation Department. Finally, unless you are actually physically sitting in an interview session pre-approved by me, do not speak to the journalists. I remember reading that on some terminal. To Gorgon staff, subject employee termination, Herbert St. Germain. I've read this recently somewhere. Probably in the HIA building. Is a spy, yeah. And finally, to Chem Lab, subject monthly physicals, high priority. The materials we work with are dangerous and will result in permanent injury, disfigurement, or madness when handled for extended periods. Therefore, all laboratory personnel will now report to their project physician, Dr. Priyantha LeBlanc, for monthly physicals and psychiatric evaluations. I do this out of an abundance of caution. Schedule your first appointment immediately and notify me when you do. I have access to your medical records, so I will know when you shirk. Do not make me drag you to his office myself. Deleted messages. Received from Goodfellow L. Reproduction schedule. Dr. Ambrose, great timing. I was sending Herbie over to your department with a preliminary production schedule. As with so much of the work we do at the OSI, the design of a production schedule is more of an art than a science. The timetables and milestones are less contractual obligation and more aspirational cartography. Respectfully, Lawrence. If you're receiving this message, I'm currently unavailable. In my absence, I have instructed my secretary, Herbert Harrell, to reply to any incoming messages with this pre-approved response. Vicariously, Lawrence. Yeah, I remember reading that one. Radio documentary participation. To forward to Gorgon managers. Approve. Next time, allow me to make this kind of announcement myself, Mr. Mosley. Hierarchy exists for a reason. From Mosley. Yeah, Clarence Mosley, Lawrence Goodfellow. Mr. Lawrence Goodfellow, many of you may be familiar with Odeon Pictures, Byzantium's premier purveyor of etherwave drama and drama-adjacent entertainment. Yeah, I don't remember reading this. Several of my personal associates at Odeon Pictures have launched a satellite studio called Pictureless Pictures, which emphasizes radio programs and serials intended to excite the senses and palpitate the glands. What? I have received a request to approve a radio documentary program examining the lives and contributions of Spacer Choice scientists operating on Gorgon. The name of this documentary is Moments with Genius. I do not approve of the superfluous exclamation point, but I approve of the general idea. Please inform the other managers lawfully. Mr. Clarence Mosley. Deleted. Received it from Marion Blakesley. This terminal has not received a message from user Blakesley Marion in 2,447 days. Received from Jasper Lowe. Subject re, arena time concerns. Re, what do you think? These days I try to think as little as possible. Thinking is a dreadful habit, which leads to self-awareness, which leads to resignation. It's true that the current formulation is resulting in alarming outcomes, but not, I think, by Spacer's Choice standards. Spacer's Choice standards are low. You report 11 consecutive days of wakefulness, and Spacer's Choice sees 11 consecutive days of productivity. You report an inability to distinguish violent hallucinations from reality. SC is going to try to push us to turn these hallucinations into phantom images of company logos. You say the compound is habit-forming, and SC is going to see an increase in demand for a never-ending supply of xenocyte waste. To be serious, yes, the compound is absolutely habit-forming. Addiction correlates with dosage, and dosage size is inversely proportional to enrichment quality. Long as corporate asks us to keep our dosage minimal and controlled, there's a reasonable chance we can improve the enrichment process to filter out some of the dangerous side effects. That's going to take time, and a lot more time than corporate realizes. Jasper. I think I read that one as well. Alright, that's all of the notes. Admin functions. There are no administrative functions available at this time. Alright.
That's enough. Gorgon is mine.